que lieu de Dame Gorakilou. Can pass those doors, I think. I don't know why. Since he can go through walls. The modern Prometheus. Learn from me, if not by my precepts, at least by my example, how dangerous is the acquirement of knowledge, and how much happier that modest man than he who aspires to become greater than his nature allows. Morphogenic engine chamber. Precautions. To avoid patient injury, the morphogenic engine life pod requires a daily inspection of all vital systems. Note that OP also supplies anesthetics. An interruption in supply will cause sufficient pain to the patient to potentially disrupt the experiment. Vital system 2. Electric supply is supplemented and ensured by the sublab generator. Proper fueling and maintenance of the sublab generator should be confirmed hourly. Vital system 3. In the case of catastrophic loss of vital system 1 and 2, the life pod failsafe will engage maintaining localized minimum life support functions until technicians can arrive. Disabling failsafe will result in immediate patient termination. Which I must do. Permission to proceed. Please find attached the permission to proceed form from patient William Hope of the Morgue of Charitable Psychiatry Program at Mount Massive Hospital in Colorado, USA. The form is standard and all relevant lines have been signed. It appears Billy is unaware of his mother's recent guided cardiac arrest. He is submitting to the experiment with the understanding unfounded of financial remuneration to his mother and a charitable contribution to her church, bitches. The doctor, having read the boy's dream report, believes he has enormous therapeutic potential. Control that. Tell me you're gonna die. With his last breath. Oh my god. No. He can't. He wanted to explode him. But he can't. Because he's dying. Last second, huh? Let's see. pasado. He can't run anymore. Billy's bye-bye. I'm sorry, Billy, but he left me no choice. Death of hope. Billy's dead, the war rider, the swarm, whatever it is, unmade with him. Whatever I escape or die here, I'm free. Come on, okay. Just a little bit more. Why do I feel he can deliver shit? That would explode to the media, imagine. Oh shit. What did I say?
Gott Himmel. You have become the host.
The host?
Jesus God, what is that thing?
What the fuck? He's killing me. What the fuck? I wanna see. I wanna see what happened. No! I wanna wait to see if there's a scene, ending scene or something. Until it's too late. I wonder the next Outlast, how will continue? With the same dude? I don't think so, because he's supposedly dead, no? Who are we playing as? Can't wait. Nothing. Goodbye.